Hello everyone, today I'm going to show in this video how to connect your Canon EOS 1300D or Canon EOS Rebel T6 to your laptop or a PC. I heard that a lot of people facing issue to connect this particular camera to the laptop or to the PC, but I'll tell you what, it's quite simple to connect. All you got to do is that you just follow the step which I'm going to show you and you should be able to connect your camera to the laptop and you can download your photos and videos to your laptop. So first of all, take the cable which you received along with your camera kit, and all you got to do is that you got to plug in this particular cable to your camera, and the other end of your cable should be connected to your laptop USB port. So once you connect, all you got to do is that you got to turn on your camera. So once you turned on, you should certainly see a pop-up or a sound as soon as you connect, but we didn't hear anything or no pop-up message. I'll tell you why. So what you got to do is that you go to the option called menu, and in the menu you have an option called Wi-Fi or NFC. So select this particular option and all you got to do is disable. Alright, once you disable it, you got to turn off your camera. Now turn on the camera, and you saw that and you heard that the camera got connected to your laptop. Also you can see that, you know, it's EOS Utility 3 software also popped up in your screen. So in order to install that particular software, all you got to do is that you can open the manual which you received along this particular kit and go to the page number 103, and in 103 page you will certainly see download the software www.canon.com/icpd. So once you install this particular software, and when you connect your particular camera to this particular laptop, automatically detects that and it shows up the options over here, whether you want to download images to the computer or remote shooting or camera settings. Everything you can control by this particular software. I hope this video was helpful. In case if you like this video, please give a thumbs up. And you can give a comment on the comment section below. Alright guys, thank you for watching. Have a nice day.